Hello world, don't trade what you want most for what you want now. Think about the goals you have set and the dreams that light you up, your dreams, whether it's a fulfilling career, a loving relationship, or inner peace, define your purpose. However, the present moment is filled with distractions and quick fixes, things that promise instant gratification but leave you empty in the end. Your future self is counting on you to choose wisely, but don't forget to live in the present, enjoying life while making wise choices. Don't settle for temporary comfort. Your future happiness is worth the wait. Focus on what you truly want and not just what feels good in the moment. Your dreams and goals give meaning to your journey. Stay committed to them. Every decision impacts your future. Prioritize long-term fulfillment over instant gratification. Enjoy the present while making choices that align with your deeper aspiration. By Aura. Anna and Michelle are always started their training session like this.
Yeah.
Kto się spóźnił?
Kto się spóźnił, pytam się.
Nie, mnie tu nie ma.
Kto się spóźnił?
Już na sali jestem.
Anna saying this is their first set of pivots. But what did Joanna say that make us laugh? Mikal, I think he is the cause of my death. Oh, no, Anna. He just wake you up. This is the best we should do in life as to what Anna's saying that today some ups and downs, but we don't give up. So in it, I know we all agree with Anna that sometimes we really feel tired and we have to pause and take some rest, but never think of giving up.
Udało się! Przeżyłaś! Kolejny trening za nami, słuchajcie, dzisiaj było intensywnie, trochę kryzysowo momentami, dlatego że już stopy pozdzierane, mózg już pozdzierany, pamięci zaczyna brakować, ale idziemy do przodu i kolejne progresy dzisiaj, także...
Jutro standard.
Tak, jutro mamy wielką salę i wykorzystamy ją, żeby zrobić coś przestrzennego bardziej i to będą tańce standardowe.
Tak, a zaraz Wam pokażemy, jak się rozciągamy na koniec.
Tak, bo na koniec każdego treningu robimy ćwiczonka rozciągające, żeby zwiększyć zakresy i też robimy ćwiczenia wzmacniające na brzuch, ogólnie na cały kor, na plecy.
Tak jest. Dbajcie o siebie. Całujemy.
Buziaki.
Pa.
If we do workout, we also doing this as to Anna reminding us that it is very important to stretch your body after every workout. We always spend our last 20 minutes on this. Oh, goodness gracious, painful. Yes and yes, you are Anna, it is always like this, that nobody ever said it was gonna be easy. Life is always a challenge and living in life is never be easy, but always beautiful. On this pose of Anna, she captioned it, do you believe in the power of affirmations? It's all started with us both manifesting to dance with each other. And as you can see, we made it. We have the same sense of humor. We are equally determined. We are slightly late, but we fit in a student quarter. And we look like siblings. I am literally dancing of a new space in my life. And Michelle is discovering a new path on the dance floor after a previously set high bar. Today we are building a new story. And we believe you will be with us in it. Yes, Anna and Mikal, we are all with you. Anna saying tumurauska, recent days despite a busy schedule are also a time for me to have beautiful meetings with women I respect very much. Love it! Let's hear this out from Anna. You know how much Polish quality brands are value? Nasha Penar Stylist is once a wonderful soul, an extremely inspiring woman. She created a brand with a soul at the Room Berlin. I recommend this bag with all my heart. These tubes are masterpiece of design and craftsmanship. I am truly saying this. Go to the world. I wish you so much. On this unique nail polish of Anna at lovenails.wola, that she been loyal to them for a long time as they do great nails. Okay, Anna, as you were saying, I see lessons are not being learned. Oh, there will be punishment. Don't look at it that way. Take note, no pain, no gain. So just take it easy. Breath in and breath out.
Słuchajcie, ja tu wchodzę. Myślałam, że po wczorajszym spóźnieniu mojego partnera tanecznego wnioski zostały wyciągnięte. A tu jestem sama. Znowu jestem sama. Proszę bardzo, jaka piękna przestrzeń. Pięknego dnia.
Wow! Just go, go, go! Keep it up to both of you, as you have said, Anna, that you both learn your first dance.
Kochani, 10. dzień za nami. Dzisiaj było trochę w powietrzu, trochę standardu, łaciny, dużo tempa. Wiemy, jaki mamy pierwszy taniec, nie możemy Wam tego zdradzić. Powiem Wam tylko, że jestem minimalnie przerażona, bo raz, że tempo, dwa, że ogromna precyzja, trzy, wydawało mi się, że to będzie proste, ale takim nie jest, ale będzie ogień. Obiecujemy dać z siebie wszystko i co? Jutro robimy dla Was live'a, zaraz pokażemy kawałek naszej takiej rozgrzewki na koniec. Czyli takiej zamykającej zagrzewki.
Zagrzewki. To są ćwiczenia rozciągające i wzmacniające brzuch, kor, który musimy troszeczkę wzmocnić jeszcze do programu. I możecie robić je razem z nami, bo to będzie wszystko w czasie rzeczywistym. Będziemy równocześnie odpowiadać na jakieś pytania, także przygotujcie sobie, o co chcecie nas zapytać.
Jutro 15:15.
Tak. Hey guys, here are the announcement of Anna and Michelle. Come, stretch with us tomorrow. See you live at 3:15 p.m. Wanna do stretching with us tomorrow? See you live at 3:15 p.m. time in Poland. I want to join in it too. At Vitu Zoana, my brows and lashes are on heaven. What a precision! I recommend with all my heart. Coming from Anna. Oh, really, Anna, but it's really it is to takes to be human.
Dzień dobry, dzień 11. Gdzie mamy małą dyspensę?
Tak,
jest! Gdzie będziemy ćwiczyć nasz pierwszy taniec? Ale to brzmi, nie? A ja mam kobiece dni, więc przyniosłam croissant, żeby Michał dzisiaj nie był dla mnie taką wymagającą bestią. Ściskamy Was, pozdrawiamy i widzimy się 15:15 na live'ie. Buziaczki.
Buziaczki.
Oh la la, I love it too.
Zobaczcie, chyba się zakochałem. Zobaczcie, co ona mi przywiozła.
Teraz jest takie piękne. Gigantyczne.
Kocham ją.
Aha. You are both cute. See their cuteness overload. It's written on Anna's looking here. Kids love it. My niece and nephews like it. Hey, Inder. As it said that there is a sneak peek of Simone photoshoot at Ikona Luxury Resort. So, Simone, does it mean that you are doing a campaign ad there in Tanzania? Oh, wow! So lovely, both of the place. Simone and his family are exploring the place where they are staying at Ikona Luxury Resort and the place of Tanzania. You can discover the best of Ikona, rejuvenate with their signature massage and diverse natural spa setting. Choose from a wealth of on-site activities like a private beach, pool, gym, yoga, jungle trails, and more. When in this place, you can enjoy the ultimate privacy and exclusivity at Ikona. If you are yearning for paradise, Ikona provides the ideal hideaway. You can also experience in here the dive into history in Stone Town, visit prison islands, and savor a Swahili seafood barbecue, enjoy quad rides, turtle swims, and Jozani Forest. Is this a part of the campaign ad, Simone? Yeah, I can feel you, Simone, that you enjoy your day tour. Yeah, are you thinking how you have been mesmerized with the place? On this post of Simone, we can see in here that Zanzibar is the quintessential destination that affords superlative historical, cultural, exploratory, and ecotourism beach experiences in East Africa. It seems to have everything that any like-minded sightseer might look for. It has a distinct ethnical history that is a remarkable amalgamation of the many travelers that passed through it for centuries. Arabs, Indians, Persians, Europeans, and even a trace of Chinese, each left an indelible mark in the form of architectural styles and cultural that now contribute to its charm. Zanzibar and cannot help but ponder of the virgin beaches with their unspoiled pristine white sand, stellating Turkish blue of the Indian Ocean, and the lush tropical vegetation that create a spell of beauty and tranquility. Visit Zanzibar with African Mecca and revel in the realm of its splendor and serenity as you explore it along with the other islands of this breathtaking dazzling archipelago. We can see in here some of the exciting amazing scenes of Michele from his movie Subservience. Is robot Megan really been a distraction on him, not just on his married life, but also at work? Can Michele will gonna fell out of love with his wife? It's only Michele, what would he choose for himself and family? But did he have a choice? Let's all watch the movie to know the answer. As to what Michele said, that work in progress, is this an office space for his production company or this is a location site for some of his project? We will wait for his answer. This time, Michele is in some place in Europe with his new bodyguard and friend Nicola, the three of them who also in Mykonos, Greece. Where are they? Let's see this! Yeah, Michele is in France this time with his companions. Esther Abrami was on Michele's story again. Is he getting fascinated of her music and especially of her performance? Cause we all agree that Esther is a gem when it comes to music. Does Michele go to France to watch her live on stage, or is he going to meet her in person and do some project with her? Isn't it that it is possible as he is also into music? Oh yeah, oh yeah! I will watch you also that on the story of Michele, he posts the coming movie of him. That will be another blockbuster to come, his Home Sweet Home Rebirth. Michele and his companions are in Aix and Provence. It's famous for its outdoor markets and handsome pedestrian lanes, as well as its cultivated bon vivant residents. Nowhere else in France is the art of living so stylishly displayed. The main boulevard, Cours Mirabeau, is designed for the rich and famous to strut their fancy stuff. It is a small provincial town bringing with quaint cafes and vibrant markets. Oh, 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 be careful, Brando, that you will gonna fall on your hammock. Guys, here I have seen on a story of Michele in one of his official social media account. Who do you think she was? And look at here, guys, if how similar it was on the post of Bogdana. Isn't it, guys, that it has a similarity, especially on the toes nails? Thank you for watching my video today. Comment your reaction below. Don't forget to click the like button. Share this video to others. And please subscribe on my channel. Day 243 of the 366 days of 2024. A message to all, in a world where you can be anything, choose to be loving and kind both to yourself and others. Love others as you wish to be loved without judgment, without conditions, with full acceptance. This kind of love brings life and light into everyone's lives. At times, it can be difficult to love others or even yourself, but as humans, we all make mistakes, and that's why forgiveness is essential. It's time to let go of regret, mistakes, grudges, and negativity. The journey must go on. Every day, you have the choices to look forward, hold on to hope, and grow as a person. So move forward with patience, kindness, and love, and watch as it transforms your character and life. In a world full of choices, choosing to be loving and kind both to yourself and others bring light into everyone's lives. Letting go of regrets and negativity allows you to move forward with a lighter heart. Every day you have the choice to embrace hope, grow as a person, transform your character through love. Bye, Aura.